and gentlemen, welcome to the M.B. Lamar Middle School Mighty Lion Band Spring Concert. My name is Anthony George Martinez, and I am honored to be the Master of Ceremonies for today's concert. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance and Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Thank you. You may be seated. Parents, family members, friends, alumni, teachers, and administration, welcome to our M.B. Lamar Middle School Mighty Lion Band Annual Spring Concert. In a few minutes, you will experience what we have been preparing for you. We dedicate this concert to thank you for all your support and dedication to our band program. We would like to extend a very happy Mother's Day to all our mothers out there. At this time, we would like to recognize our beautiful administration, Ms. Margarita Taboada, Ms. Lorena Torres, Ms. Lolita Ballesteros, and Ms. Carla Peña. Thank you for all you do for our band program. Your support and dedication to our program is greatly appreciated. You are the best. We would also like to extend a sincere note of gratitude to our Fine Arts Director, Mr. David Garza, along with acknowledging the J.W. Nixon band staff, Mr. Juan Sosa, Hector Navarro, Elias Flores, and Rick Garza. And also special thanks to LISD ITV under the direction of Jeanette Vasquez for always capturing our talents on camera. The first portion of the concert will begin with our M.B. Lamar Middle School Color Guard, which is the visual movement of our band. These students have worked extremely hard to achieve what no other middle school band has achieved. We are extremely proud of these girls for taking the initiative to do what they did all year long. The Color Guard will perform Roar by Katy Perry. Ladies and gentlemen, the M.B. Lamar Middle School Color Guard.
I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the brink.
next portion of our program, we'll continue with the MB Lamar Beginner Band. The Beginner Band students have been playing for approximately 8.5 months, and let me tell you, they are doing a wonderful job. The band will perform 3 pieces in which they will demonstrate their discipline, their technique, as well as superior music fundamentals. The Beginner Band will play Star Wars by John Williams, Meet the Flintstones by W. Hannah, and We Will Rock You by Brian May. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the MB Lamar Mighty Beginner Band under the direction of Ms. S.J. Rodriguez.
Thank you.
next segment of the concert will continue with Envy Lamar's symphonic band. This band competed at the UIL concert and sight reading contest, earning the highest honor a middle school band can achieve, the coveted sweepstakes award. This band also competed at the Texas Music Festivals in San Antonio, Texas, and was awarded the Superior Trophy by receiving a first division rating by all the judges, as well as the second place overall trophy. These students are amazing and we are extremely proud of them. At this time, we would like to recognize all the 8th grade students in this band. We wish them well as they continue towards the high school and start a new season. We will miss you. You are truly amazing. 8th graders, please stand and be recognized. The band selections include New South Wales March by Edmondson, Star Wars The Force Awakens by Robert Longfield, and Pirates of the Caribbean by Bedelt. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the Envy Lamar Symphonic Winds under the direction of Mr. Richard Ornelas. Thank you. The next portion of this concert features the MB Lamar Honors Wins. This band competed at the UIL Concert and Sight Reading Contest, receiving straight ones in both concert and sight reading portions, earning their sixth consecutive sweepstakes award. The band competed at the Texas Music Festivals in San Antonio, Texas, and was awarded the Superior Trophy by receiving a first division rating by all three judges and the first place overall trophy. This is the third year that this band competes in an out-of-town competition, and as you can see on stage, it went extremely well. At this time, we would like to recognize our 8th grade band students. Please stand and be recognized. We are extremely proud of these students, and we wish them well as they embark a new season of their lives. These students have been... These students have been and will be the movers and shakers of this world, and great things are in store for them. Congratulations to all our 8th grade band members. We will miss you, and you are truly amazing. The band selections include The Avengers by Silvestri, Moscow 1941 by Balmages, and the movie Adventures by John Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, please help me welcome the MB Lamar Honors Wins under the direction of Ms. S.J. Rodriguez. At this time, we interrupt the program to introduce a very special individual, also known as a legacy, that had over 36 years of tremendous success in the education music industry. This fabulous lady was the director of bands at the MB Lamar Middle School for over 15 years, earning numerous sweepstakes awards. She is a member of many organizations such as the Texas Bandmasters Association and the Texas Music Educators Association. Her bands were TMEA State Honor Band contenders on several occasions, and in 1987, her band became sixth in the TMEA State Honor Band competition. Ladies and gentlemen, we are honored to introduce to you Ms. Yolanda E. Moreno and the MB Lamar Honors Wins with Moscow 1941.
Ms. Moreno, please come to the podium. I am honored and humbled to present this plaque as a token of our appreciation. Ms. Moreno not only was my middle school band director, she is the person that made me and many others fall in love with this profession. The plaque that we are going to present to Ms. Moreno reads, presented to Yolanda E. Moreno, MB Lamar, Honors Wins, guest conductor. Thank you for your dedication and support to the Mighty Lion Band. Ms. Moreno inspired and motivated many generations of students that wanted to follow in her footsteps, who became band directors and some majoring in music education. Ms. Moreno, thank you for being an inspiration. We love you.
Thank Ms. Rodriguez, Mr. Ornelas, and this Mighty Lion Band. I'd like to thank them for bestowing this honor upon me tonight. I'm extremely proud of the Lamar Band program for all their achievements and all their successes. This band is not your typical middle school band. This band's level of musicianship and discipline is exceptional. The days I practiced with the band, these students showed nothing but respect and a lot of maturity. I was like, wow, this is a band. This band at being at a much higher level than a middle school band, both, like I said, discipline and musically. Students, thank you for your cooperation, and may you continue having many, 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 many successes. Good luck next year at Nixon, for those of you that are going up to high school, and also for the 7th graders and 6th graders that will remain at Lamar. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
this time, we would like for these special outstanding individuals to come forward to the stage and receive a token of our gratitude and appreciation on behalf of the M.B. Lamar Middle School Band Program for their tremendous support and dedication throughout this school year. Audience, please hold your applause until I finish reading all the recognitions. Starting with our outstanding administration, Ms. Margarita Tabuada, M.B. Lamar Middle School Principal, Ms. Lolita Ballesteros, Vice Principal, Ms. Lorena Torres, Vice Principal, Ms. Carla Peña, Vice Principal, Ms. Lupita Gonzalez, Instructional Facilitator, Mr. David Garza, LIC Fine Arts Director. We would also want to recognize the VMT Magnet School Music Directors for helping us throughout the year. Mr. Robert M. Lopez, Music Director, Ms. Melissa Hinojosa, Music Director, and Mr. John Ryman, Music Director. And last but not least, these parents who volunteered to help at every event this year, please come up here and be recognized as well. Mr. Luis A. Lopez, Mr. and Mrs. Orlando and Rosa Lopez, Ms. Hilda Rodriguez and Ms. Stephanie Solis. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Before we continue, I want to recognize a special young man that has been volunteering his time to all our concerts as Master of Ceremonies for the past 6 years. Anthony is a band alumni, and we are very proud of the young man he's become. So, Anthony.
I want to thank you for having such wonderful kids and dedication. It takes a lot of dedication and practice to be this good. And not only that, but this year and part of last year, they had to do it in the auditorium. They haven't had a band because of the construction. But let me tell you that next year, they're going to be moving into a great facility. I had the chance to walk the school, the band hall, the gym, the new field. And let me tell you, that band hall is going to be state-of-the-art. They have the band hall that they used to have. They have a new addition just for the percussion group, where they're over there and they can make all the noise and it's soundproof and nobody's going to hear them. They also have the old orchestra. Now it's going to be part of the band. And the new gym, those of you familiar with the old school, that's going to be the orchestra hall. So they're going to have their own practice rooms, their own storage area, and we're also going to have a choir section. So the choir is going to be there. So all that, you know, gym and band area is going to be for fine arts. and we are expected to move maybe in September, October of next year. So 6th and 7th graders are going to have an opportunity to be in those wonderful facilities. So thank you for supporting us, and I'm very proud of them for getting sweepstakes and dealing with all of that. So thank you for your support, and we'll see you next year.
The next portion of this concert features both the Symphonic Winds and Honors Winds, forming what we call the A Band. The A Band is conducted by our drum majors Isaias Rosales, Gustavo Luna, and Tyler Eccles. At this time, we would like to invite all the sixth grade band members that participated in the WBCA parade in February to please come join us as we play this last portion of the concert. The selections include Louie Louie, Pumped Up Kicks, Crazy Train, 25 or 6 to 4, America the Beautiful, and the M.B. Lamar Middle School Fight Song. Ladies and gentlemen, the M.B. Lamar Middle School A Band. Thank you. Before we conclude, I have one announcement, and that is for any parents interested in purchasing prom pictures for their child, there will be a lady in the front, and she will be there, so if you would like to purchase any pictures for your child, just place an order with her, and she will gladly place that order. And with that, this concludes our annual spring concert, so thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and have a great evening, and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out here.